skin just like pearls. Best thing in the world.
Think tonight she might break her brain. Melanin too dark to throw her shade. She minds her business and winds her ways. Your skin is not only dark, it shines and it tells your story.
Brown skin girl, your skin just like pearls.
What's up, y'all? So today is day 2 of back to school, and I'm running late. So yeah, it's now, what time is it? It's 7:11. My class starts at 7. I'm like 25 minutes away, so I'm gonna be late. But it's the first class, so he can't even be mad if I'm late, because everybody gonna be late. Feel me? But anyways, I'm in Chinatown right now. Don't ask me what I just did. Mind your business. Your man knows me. But I'ma see y'all when I get to my class. And hopefully I'm not so late, because y'all know I was late like 15 minutes for my class yesterday. Don't be like me. Be better than me. I'm on a train. I got 12 minutes to make it to my class on time. 5 stops away. Let's see if I can do it. It's hot. It's raining, but it's humid. It's a bad mixture. It's 7:27 right now. And I'm off the train. I walk to my school. I'll probably be like 3 minutes late. Ooh, it smells like fart. For some reason, my ID did not want to swipe me in. And I'm waiting for the elevator, so technically I'm waiting. We are ready to do it. We are ready to do it. I'll be better next week. I promise. Hopefully. I'm so hot. Elevators take forever. I need to take this sweater off. I'm kind of sweating, but that's also rain. I'm now upstairs. This gentleman was just like standing in front of the elevator when he got off of it, and it almost left us because he was standing in front of it. Like, why would you do that? I'm like, people gotta get to class. He's like, I hear people gotta get to class. Yes, move. Goodness. Look at this room. It's still not the room. I'll be back, y'all. I'm looking for 115, 135, 130. Maybe it's on the upside. Thank you. That one's 150. How we go from 135 to 150? What's happening? That's 155. Is it on this side? Oh my god. It has to be on this side. Found it.
Right. First things first, let's go through the syllabus. Alright? Class appointment. This is Global Morag. My name is Yodel. I'm happy to answer questions. Alright? Anytime you email me, I'm usually pretty responsive. The only time it'll take longer is one, not good, or two, you ask. On page 503 of the textbook, in problem 2, it says this. What is, I don't carry the textbook around, believe it or not, and I don't have it memorized. So questions like that usually have to wait until I'm sitting at my desk or at home and I have my textbook handy and I'm able to put those. You're going to go through, you know, all this specific course objectives. Great, you know. You're going to learn what the basics are of the laws that apply to a business. Basic summary. We're going to talk a little more about that law, a couple other topics, but again, it's going to be basic. So the exams are absolutely not multiple choice. Right? I've been teaching here at 15 years. So otherwise, it's basically a short essay. I don't want to say short answer because I don't mean one or two words. Short essay meaning a paragraph. There's two midterms and a final.
What?
Each of the midterms is 20%, the final is 40%. There is...
I'm back. I just left the class. I'm really going to enjoy this class. Like, the professor is a little funny. He's a little funny. He has some jokes. Guy. Yeah. I feel like I'm going to learn a lot. And especially about the things that I actually want to learn about. She said we're going to study contract law a lot. I need contract law because, you know, got to be writing up the contracts for my business, for me. But anyways, that's the end of day two of school. Oh, I was like 6 minutes late. I would be going home right now, but my phone battery shot. So I feel like something on my lip. No. My phone battery shot, so I feel like it dies all the time. So now I gotta sit here and charge my phone a little bit because I would like to make it home with my phone alive. I wanna listen to music. Oh, that's just a curl. I'm like, what is this in my hair? End of day two. I'ma really like this class. I'ma learn a lot. And yeah. Right now it's on 18%. I am not sitting here charging my phone any longer. I've been here for almost an hour. I really need to get a new phone, y'all, because my phone should be completely charged right now, but it's not. I'm going home. I'll catch y'all on another day. Hope y'all had a wonderful day today. I'm out of here. Finally. I didn't even show you how to fit today. Hold up, wait. It's a cloudy day. So when it's a cloudy day, you gotta be the sunshine that you seek. I feel like I'm never gonna get home. Like, this train said it was gonna come in 3 minutes for like 4 minutes. And it's not even my train, but I'm waiting for it to move so that I can see what time my train is gonna come. And I'm not even sure if it's gonna say it's my train or not.
We had a crazy afternoon.
We're about to find out once this train comes in 1 minute, which is probably gonna be saying 1 minute for the next 2 minutes, 3 minutes. That's New York for you.
20 minutes later.
Finally back home, guys.
Today was a day. I didn't really do that much, but today was still a day. It's real late. It's like almost 12 o'clock. Excuse me.
This is officially the end of day two of a life of a college student. It took me forever to get home. The train took about like 20 minutes or more. Probably more. I couldn't listen to music because my phone didn't charge enough. So had I listened to music, my phone would have been dead right now. My phone's on 5%. So it's a couple. I'm looking forward to this class, like I said earlier. I can't wait for my classes. My next classes. I'm taking 5 classes over a span of 4 days. And I have more classes coming up. Yeah. I think this late class is going to kill me. I don't know why I picked this class so late. Actually, I do know why. I didn't want to do it real early. I wanted it to be real late because that way I could do stuff during the day, which is the goal. Yeah. Anyhow, I'm about to wash my face, eat some food, finish watching 13 Reasons Why because the way I left off, I hope there's one more episode. If there's not one more episode, I'm going to go insane. Because the way they left off, I think it was episode 12. Juicy. Extra juicy. Later, y'all.
This video has been brought to you by DDNT Entertainment.